Hey guys, what clays are these? Can you guess the names? Well, we are gonna do something special with these clays today. So here we go. An earthen pot full of dry fruits. Again, a clay pot full of gray ball. So this is how we, from now onwards, gonna store our clay, all the clays. Doing this simply makes them earthier. They are surely gonna become earthier.
Hope you enjoyed.